Man shot at breakfast has died. John Mackey was hospitalized back in April. State police say his girlfriend, Rachel Yutzi, shot him in the head. That was during an argument about buying traditional oats instead of instant oats. Troopers also say the two were on crack and their 8-month-old baby was in the room at the time. The child is now in the custody of Fayette County and Yutzi will likely face a homicide charge.